Well, hello, it's your old mate Dave Spencer, back with you again. And this afternoon we're down at Avonmouth. So, as you can see, we've got some glorious weather. Temperature bobbing around 28 to 30. And just a gentle breeze. So, what's special about today? Ah, Freedom Day. The remaining Corona pandemic restrictions have all been lifted today. They no longer have the force of law behind them, although people can be requested to don masks, etc. in shops, and transport operators can ask that passengers wear face coverings in crowded transport. Anyway, we're going to put that behind us for a little while and see if we can find out what's happening. There is nothing of the traffic that used to come out of the docks along the dual carriageway. So just a small trickle that's obviously going elsewhere. I've driven all around, I couldn't really find anything. Couldn't find anything to tell me what's happening. Last year I asked at the petrol station, they looked like I was asking for directions to Mars. So I didn't try that, I just topped up with some fuel. That seemed okay with them. Anyway, I'll have a muddle around and see what we come up with. I'm sure we'll get there in the end and I'll catch up with you later. How's that? See you in a bit. Alright. Well, how was that for you? How did you like the docks at Avonmouth? Didn't feel as though it normally does, but there was plenty of help when you got into it, wasn't there? Anyway, well, here we are at the end. And it's that time, isn't it? Bye for now. And it's been a great pleasure having your company on this visit. And let's hope that you'll be with us on our next one. So, on this wonderful day, Freedom Day, when we see the back of all the legislation to guard us against the corona pandemic, we can sit back and marvel at the vaccinations the scientists prepared so very quickly, and the foresight to put some massive orders in for doses. So we've got a lot of people vaccinated, but the infections are soaring. They are absolutely soaring. The people dying is creeping up. The people in hospitals creeping up. But mainly they are people who weren't vaccinated or didn't have the two jabs. So it's fingers crossed, pray, and stay well, stay safe. And God willing, we're all going to meet up together for another one of our transport adventures in the not too distant future. I'm off up the M5, M6, takes me home, see Mandy, what are we going to have, nice brew, what else? Yes, a piece of cake, why not? Bye for now.